The sun, our life giver, our eternal clock, the blazing sphere that has shone for 4.6 billion years. Without it, Earth would be a cold, lifeless rock adrift in space. But what if one day our star simply exploded? What would happen to Earth, the solar system, and even life itself? How long would we have to survive? And is such a doomsday scenario even possible? In this video, we'll journey through the science, the timelines, and the terrifying yet fascinating consequences of the sun exploding. Stick with us until the end, because the reality might surprise you. Welcome to Amazing World Facts. To understand what would happen if the sun exploded, we first need to understand what the sun actually is. The sun is a G-type main-sequence star, or simply a yellow dwarf. It's composed of 74% hydrogen, 24% helium, and a sprinkling of heavier elements. Every second, it fuses about 600 million tons of hydrogen into helium, releasing an unimaginable amount of energy, enough to power human civilization for millions of years in just 1 second. The sun is not solid. It's a swirling plasma furnace held together by gravity. And like all stars, it has a life cycle. But here's the twist. Stars like the sun don't actually explode in the way giant stars do. When massive stars, at least 8 times heavier than our sun, reach the end of their fuel supply, they collapse under their own gravity, leading to a supernova explosion. These explosions are some of the most powerful events in the universe, briefly shining brighter than entire galaxies. But our sun? It's simply not heavy enough to go supernova. It doesn't have the mass or gravity to trigger that kind of catastrophic collapse. Instead, here's what will actually happen. In about 5 billion years, the sun will run out of hydrogen in its core. It will swell into a red giant, possibly engulfing Mercury, Venus, and maybe even Earth. After shedding its outer layers, it will leave behind a glowing shell of gas, a planetary nebula. At the center, what remains will be a dense, Earth-sized white dwarf, glowing faintly for trillions of years before fading away. So scientifically, the sun won't explode, but for the sake of this thought experiment, let's imagine that somehow it did. Let's say hypothetically the sun did explode, like a supernova. What would happen to us? First, the explosion would hurl out intense radiation and plasma at nearly the speed of light. But here's the catch. Light from the sun takes 8 minutes and 20 seconds to reach Earth. That means when the sun explodes, we wouldn't know immediately. For those 8 minutes, the sky would look perfectly normal. Life would go on, completely unaware. And then, suddenly, daylight would vanish. A colossal burst of gamma rays, X-rays, and charged particles would strike Earth. The atmosphere would be instantly scorched. Radiation levels would skyrocket, wiping out most life forms within seconds. But that's only the beginning. The explosion would likely eject the sun's outer layers at speeds of thousands of kilometers per second. These shockwaves would blast through the solar system, destroying planets in their path. Earth's surface would be stripped bare, its oceans boiled away, its crust possibly shattered. The beautiful blue planet we know would be reduced to a charred, lifeless husk. Now let's talk about the solar system as a whole. The sun makes up 99.8% of the solar system's mass. Its gravity keeps the planets neatly orbiting in place. If the sun were suddenly gone, exploded into fragments, gravity would no longer anchor the planets. Earth, Mars, Jupiter, and the others would drift off into space, following straight-line paths at their last orbital speeds. The solar system as we know it would collapse into chaos. Some planets might collide with asteroids or be captured by passing stars. Imagine Earth, a frozen, radiation-burned rock wandering endlessly through the dark void. No sunlight, no seasons, just eternal night. The human race wouldn't last long after the sun's explosion. But let's think carefully. 1, first 8 minutes, everything feels normal. 2, after 8 minutes, blinding light and radiation arrive. Life on the surface is doomed almost instantly. 3, within days, without sunlight, Earth's surface temperature drops below freezing. Within a year, global average temperatures fall to 73 degrees Celsius on 100 Fahrenheit. Oceans begin to freeze from the top down. Some life might cling on. Deep sea creatures near hydrothermal vents, which rely on geothermal heat instead of sunlight. Microbes in Earth's crust, shielded from radiation. But for humans? Unless we had advanced underground cities or space colonies ready, extinction would be inevitable. Now here's a fascinating thought. Could humanity survive if the sun exploded? Theoretically, yes, but only with extreme technological advancement. Possible strategies: space colonies, habitats orbiting far from Earth powered by nuclear fusion or artificial suns. Migration, escaping to other star systems. The nearest star, Proxima Centauri, is still 4.2 light years away, requiring technology far beyond what we have today. Artificial heat sources. Giant fusion reactors, or Dyson spheres, built around other stars to harness energy. Right now, these are more science fiction than science fact. But if humanity survives for millions of years, preparing for the sun's eventual death or hypothetical explosion will be critical. Here's the good news. The sun is remarkably stable. It's not going to explode tomorrow, next year, or even in a million years. Its life cycle is well understood, and we have billions of years before it truly changes. But stars do explode elsewhere in the universe. Supernovae have shaped galaxies, created heavy elements, and even seeded the raw material for life. The iron in your blood, the calcium in your bones, all of it was forged in ancient supernova explosions. So while the sun won't go out with a bang, we owe our very existence to other stars that did. If the sun exploded, Earth would face instant destruction. Life would vanish in moments, the solar system would scatter into darkness, and humanity would only survive if it had already become an interstellar civilization. But the truth is, our sun will not explode. It will slowly fade into a white dwarf billions of years from now. We have time, plenty of it, to explore, to advance, and maybe even to find new homes among the stars. So instead of fearing the sun's end, perhaps we should marvel at the fact that we live during its golden age, the perfect moment for life to thrive. This has been Amazing World Facts. If you enjoyed this journey through science and imagination, hit that like button, subscribe, and share this video with anyone who's ever looked up at the sun and wondered about its fate. Because in the end, the story of the sun is the story of us all.